quicker we can see the data, the quicker we can make decisions, spot faults. It's all about speed.
Honda Performance Development is here to go racing for Honda and Acura in North America. So we've got driver in the loop simulator. It's like a flight simulator, but you fly your racing car.
On the simulator model that we normally run, we can measure so many things that you could not possibly measure on the real car.
For the trackside data, we help provide that information to the simulator. And then when the drivers and teams find things that they want to track the racetrack, we then bring that back from the virtual world to the real world.
It is a huge amount of data.
We've leaned on a lot of Microsoft technologies to help us pull that data off the cars quicker, get it to Azure File Sync endpoints, to allow engineers to see and analyze that data almost in real time. We're really kind of all in on the Microsoft environment.
Through Teams, the data will go up to the Azure cloud. We'll use Power BI to slice and dice it.
It's really nice to have a place where everyone can chime in and just like drop a quick note.
The OneNotes, Microsoft Teams, all these things to try and push our collaboration and communication and data.
So that people learn to work as a team. That's where racing works really well.